Dressing, here she goes.
I'm gonna get the big bucks. Stop!
Stop it, a whammy.
Come on, big bucks, stop!
$4,000 at a spin.
Five. One big bucks, come on, we're looking for you, stop!
Stop it, double your money, and a spin. And a spin, Patty. Here we go, big bucks, who's the champ?
Stop!
Stop, $2,000, and Rick, the champ of the day, with $16,400.
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thanks. I thank you, the one and only Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, where we're going to have another day of big bucks, undoubtedly, and another day of avoiding the whammy. Right now, let's meet the three players who are going to be vying for all the dollars on Press Your Luck, starting with Art Ramsey. How are you, Art?
Very good. How are you
doing? I'm fine, thanks.
Thank you.
Now, Art, you, I understand, do something better than anyone else in the world. What is that?
I say probably. I'm probably the best pool player of all times.
Uh-huh.
I have an array of trick shots that will dazzle and amaze you.
Are you a hustler, Art?
No, not really. I'm serious about it.
You're real good, huh?
Someone that pretends. I get down to business.
All right, Art. Yeah, challenge thrown down to anybody on the staff play pool? What's pool, I say? What's pool? What a crack staff. All right, I hope you're as good at Press Your Luck as you are in
Thank
pool.
Thank you. It's great being here.
All right. Let's talk to Alexis Baroudi.
Right.
All right. How are you, Alexis?
Fine.
Now, what do you do, Alexis?
I work at a famous amusement park.
As a?
I work in the guest relations department as basically a tour guide.
I see. At a famous amusement park, and it's, we can't say the name, but it's somewhere in Orange County. It's probably near Anaheim, and it has a duck in a way. Well, yeah. We can't do it. Forget it. We won't talk about it. Okay. Alexis, if you make a lot of money, you going to quit?
Of course.
A little pressure on Alexis and the entire staff. Well, good luck to you, Alexis.
Thank you.
All right. And our third player is Lori Clark. Hi, Lori. Lori, what do you do?
I work as an internal auditor for a property management company.
I see. And you have some unusual interests?
Yes, I love to travel, dance, and I also like karate.
I guess that helps when you're traveling and dancing. A little karate and keep them away, right?
Yeah.
You ever use it? And you ever use it open?
No,
field,
I just started, and I'm not really that good yet.
All right. We'll give one to the whammy, and you can keep them away.
Yes,
you know?
Definitely.
All right. You ready to make some money, everybody?
Yes, sir.
Here's how we do it. I'll give you some questions. You give me some answers. We'll give you some spins. Not a bad deal, right? And you'll win all the goodies that are on the board. Here we go. According to Good Housekeeping, during which season of the year do we actually have a larger appetite? Alexis.
Winter.
Is the correct answer winter, fall, or summer? Art?
I'll say winter.
All right. Art says it's winter. Lori, what do
winter.
You think? Winter. We are hungriest in the winter time. Art picks up a spin. Alexis, three, and Lori a spin. Moving right along, here's one from your childhood. According to the nursery rhyme, who met the pieman going to the fair? Everybody's doing it. Yeah, right. I'll give it to you in multiple choice, okay? Evidently, you're too old to remember all these little rhymes. Who met the pieman going to the fair? Was it Peter Piper, Little Boy Blue, or Simple Simon? Art?
Peter Piper.
All right. Alexis?
Peter Piper.
Peter Piper. What do you think,
Simple
Laura?
Simple Simon.
Simple Simon. Oh, Laurie's right. Yeah. Peter Piper met the guy that picked the pickle pickers. Laurie picks up a spin and goes to two. You're going to have to all go home and reread the nursery rhymes, kids. Here we go with number three. If you see the words demi-sec on a bottle of your favorite champagne, the demi means semi. What does the sec mean? Art?
Dry.
Is the correct answer dry, sweet, or bubbling? Alexis?
Dry.
Dry. What do you think, Lori?
Sweet.
Sweet. Sec means dry. Correct for Art and Alexis. Art goes to four, Alexis to four, and Lori stays at two. Here is the fourth question. What country did Winston Churchill call a riddle wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma? I knew it, because it's on the card, otherwise I wouldn't know it either. All right, a riddle wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma was said by Winston Churchill about the United States, China, or Russia? Art?
I'll go with Russia.
Russia, says Art. Alexis?
Could you repeat the three?
Sure. He said, Winston Churchill, that a riddle wrapped in a mystery inside an enigma refers to what country?
That's what I meant. What are the three?
Oh, okay. USA, United States, China, or Russia?
Russia.
Russia. Okay. Laurie?
United States.
United States. Well, Aunt Winnie was talking about the Russia. The Ruskies. Art goes to five, Alexis to five, and Laurie stays at two. They'll all have a chance to take those pins and make some bucks with them, so hang in there. We're coming right back right after this word. It's payday. $13,000 on the board, some prizes, and a few whammies, so be careful. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn. If you have a fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Lori, two of them. You want to make some big bucks? This is the time. Here we go.
All right, big bucks, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at $500. One spin left,
$500. All right, whammies.
Stop at $300. That's $800 for you, Lori. Tie between Art and Alexis. Player to my left goes first. Art, five spins. Here we go.
I've waited a while. Big buckaroonies, let's have them now. Stop.
Stop it away.
Get that out of the way.
Art, if you play pool as well as you dance, you're in trouble. You got some great moves.
I'm sandbagging.
All right, Art, four spins. Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks. No whammies. Let's get started. Chop.
Stop at $650.
Good enough.
Second place, three spins. Stretch you up the pass. Here we go.
Press on. Stop.
Stop at $300. $950. First place by $150. Two spins. Stretch you up the pass. Here we go. Stop at $650. $1,600. First place, one spin.
You're going
to pass it. Goes to Lori. Yours to take, Lori, right now. Here we go, $800.
All right, no whammies. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at an answering machine, Lori. The value of that answering machine is $219. You're at 1,019 second place, but Alexis still has five spins to deal with. Here we go.
Come on, no whammies, stop.
Stop at $300. Four spins left, pressure luck to pass third place, and here she goes. Stop it, move one space to 750 or 100 and a spin.
750.
750, 1,050 is what you have. Alexis, second place, three spins.
Okay,
looking
no
for
whammy.
First place.
Stop.
Stop at $470. That's 1520, about $80 less than Art. Two spins, you're in second place.
Stop.
Everybody wants first place, $300, 1820. Right. You've got it now, Alexis. The question is, can you hold on to it?
Yeah.
One more spin, here we go.
Okay.
First place is at stake.
No whammy, stop.
Stop at $300. You do have it. Alexis, 21-20. You have the first place in the advantage. Art, 1,600. Lori, 1,019. But we're coming right back after these remarkably interesting words of wisdom from Art Buffett. Four more questions here, and I guarantee, you guarantee me that you're going to give me answers, correct?
Correct.
Well, then you get spins, and those spins become bucks. And this round of spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Here we go. The film capital of the world is Hollywood, California, and the glass capital of the world is Toledo, Ohio. But what Pennsylvania city is known as the chocolate capital of the world? Art?
Hershey.
Is the correct answer Hershey, Nestle, or Ghirardelli? Alexis?
Hershey.
Hershey, says Alexis. What do you think,
Hershey.
Lori? Hershey. The chocolate capital is Hershey, Pennsylvania. Yeah. Art goes to three. Alexis gets a spin, and so does Lori. Indeed so. According to the Census Bureau, how many marriages out of six end in divorce? Alexis?
Four.
Is the correct answer four, two, or three? Art?
Three.
Three, says Art. Let's go to Lori.
Three.
Three. Well, of every six marriages, three end in divorce. Yeah, Art picks up a spin and goes to four. Alexis stays at one. Lori goes to two. Third question. When it's raised by airline pilots and truck drivers, it means all right. It's supposed to be the signal given to Roman gladiators by the emperor when he decided to spare their lives. What part of the body are we talking about? Lori?
The thumb.
The thumb is the correct answer. The thumb, the fist, or the arm? Art?
I believe it's the arm.
Art says it's the arm. Alexis, what do you think?
Arm.
Well, Lori, it's thumbs up.
All right.
Yeah.
Woo!
Art stays at 4, Alexis 1, and Lori goes to 5. Art's giving the thumbs down because she had the wrong answer. All right, here we go with the fourth question. Australia is known as the land down under, but what country is known as the land of the rising sun? Oh, that pregnant pause we love so much. Class, would you like it in multiple choice?
Please.
Okay, why not? The land we call the land of the rising sun, is it Finland, Norway, or Japan? Art?
Norway.
Art says it's Norway. Let's go to Alexis.
Could you repeat those again? Just the...
Finland, Norway, or Japan?
Finland.
Finland, Alexis. Lori, what do you think?
Japan.
Yeah, land of the rising sun, Japan, of course. Art stays at 4, Alexis at 1, and Lori goes to 6. And that was the last question, so these players are taking no spin to that board to see who's going to take all the money away from the whammy. Come on back. This is why you're here, to look at that $80,000 and more, and look at it, you want to take it away with you. Well, it's up there. We have one prize worth more than $5,000, but also Mr. and Mrs. Whammy are there as well, ready to take it away from you, so be careful. Let's look at your dollar totals. Lori, $1,019. Art, $1,600. Alexis, $2,120. You came in first in round one, which means you get to play last in round two, all right? Play with the least money goes first. That's Lori with $1,019 and 6 big spins. Lori,
all
big
right.
Bucks.
One big, big bucks.
Stop it, all whammy. Well, Lori, no need to ask you. You like the band? All right, Lori, 5 spins left. Here we go.
All right, big bucks, no more whammies. Stop!
Stop at $1,400. Third place, 4 spins left. Press your luck or pass.
All right, no more whammies.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin. You're at $2,400. First place, 4 spins.
I'm gonna play.
Okay.
All right, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. You're at $3,150. 4 spins. Press your luck or pass. In the lead by over $1,000.
I'm gonna play.
All right, here we go.
Big bucks. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. $3,900, and you still have the 4 spins, Lori.
I'm going to press
go again.
Luck. All right, here we go. Stop.
Stop at $500. $4,400, 3 spins. Press your luck or pass.
Okay. Go. All right, big bucks, stop.
Stop at move one space to 1,000 and a spin or a set of golf clubs.
$1,000.
1,000 and a spin is yours. $5,400. You still have 3 spins, Lori.
I'm going to press my luck.
Here she goes.
All right, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $1,250, big bucks, Lori. That's $6,650. 2 spins left, press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna play.
Gonna go again.
Press my luck.
She goes.
All right, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $2,000. $8,650, Lori, you have 1 spin left. You're in first place by about $6,500.
Who would I pass to?
You would pass to Alexis. Pass it. It goes to Alexis. Alexis, you're not going to take it now because you have the most money. You're going last. Art, $1,600.
Yes.
4 spins. You ready?
Certainly.
Here we go. Let's see if you can snooker.
Big bucks.
Lori.
Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin.
$2,300.
4 spins.
Let's go.
Second place.
Big time buckaroonies.
No whammies. Give me some dollars and stop.
Stop it, oh. Whammy. He got you. Hold on to him right where you got him. All right, three spins, no dollars, two whammies.
Let's go.
Okay, here we go.
All right, here we go. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at Rio de Janeiro, Art. That trip is valued at $19.22. You're in third place, two spins. Press your luck or pass.
Let's go.
All right.
Big bucks, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at $500. $24.22. One spin left, you are in second place.
Let's go.
Okay, another one. Looking for big bucks and a spin.
Big bucks. Big bucks, need a spin. Coming around, let's have big bucks, no whammy
stop. Stop at $2,000. $44.22, Art. Solid second. Let's see what Alexis can do with one spin passed and one spin earned and $21.20.
I need big, big bucks. Okay, stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Hit it, Tammy! I'm up! I'm up! I'm up!
I'm down, I'm down, I'm down. All right, Alexis. No dollars, one whammy, one spin. You can either go yourself, and you have to get something to get you an additional spin in order to keep in the game and beat Lori. You can pass it to Lori. If she whammies, Art wins the game. What's your pleasure?
I am going to press my luck.
You're going to go yourself, Art and Alexis. Lori, hold on. If she doesn't get a spin, you're the champ.
Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,250. It's not enough. And Lori, you are the champion today with $8,650. We'll be right back. Find out what you won right after this.
Here's an
Lori, this is where I usually say, Rod, tell us about the prizes she's won, but Rod wouldn't have anything to say because it's all cash.
Yeah!
$86.50. $8,650. Lori, you feel rich?
Yes, I'm so excited.
I know, it's great. $8,650. Well done. Now, Art, I'm convinced you're a good pool player.
Well, let's shoot a game later.
That's snookering, is that called?
Yeah. Whatever it takes.
Come on, Peter, shoot a little game with me. I'll clean your clock. All right, Art?
I enjoyed it very much. Thank you.
Thank you. And Alexis, thanks for playing the game. We've got some nice prizes for
you.
You will not be leaving empty-handed. So I thank you. And next time we're going to see Lori, and I have some time for a couple of poems. One is from Catherine Foxwell of Pittsville, Maryland. You've won a lot of money with one more spin to go. Should you pass it to your neighbor or press your luck once more? The whammy's standing in the wings to see what you will do. He's waiting with his mower to get the dough from you. Yes, indeed, Catherine. Yeah, that was a good, that's about a six. Nice, all right, here's another one. From Judy Wall of Richmond, Kentucky. There once was a whammy named Al who proved he was really no pal. He showed he was fair, he just didn't care if he whammied a guy or a gal. Yeah, I like that one, Judy. Very good. Thank you very much. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Here's what we have for our departing contestants. Put a little country in your cover with Echo's Country Cover Collection, a selection of quality kitchen utensils and beautiful hardwood handles. And Aspirin for fast, effective relief from minor arthritis pain without the side effects pills may cause. Aspirin's non-aspirin formula penetrates relief right where you hurt. Also make life easier with this Pulsematic Osterizer with 5-cup container continuous feeds. Includes mini blend jar for quick single drinks. Plus, great tasting high in protein and low in fats, Mr. Turkey brand, Turkey Franks, and luncheon meats are today's smart shopping buys. Also enjoy the air you breathe with this Pure Air Machine. High and low speed, citrus fragrance. And pour yourself a Frosty with rich, creamy A&W root beer and one-calorie sugar-free A&W.
This is Rod Ruddy speaking for Chris Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.